On his Wimbledon debut, Roman Safiullin of Russia has defeated world number 26 Denis Shapovalov 3-1, losing the first set 6-3, then he won the next 3-6-3, 6-1, 6-3. Roman will now be awaiting his next opponent in the quarterfinals.